Hi guys, praise Jesus. Welcome back to my channel. In case you are new here, kindly consider subscribing. Ensure to remove the excess oil using a kitchen towel. Repeat the procedure until done. The Njugu bites are ready. You can have them with tea or coffee or just like a snack. In case you are new here, kindly consider subscribing and joining the family for simple recipes. Kindly don't forget to give a like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching till the end. See you on to my next video.